Hi loves, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is actually gonna be a vacation clothing haul. I'm really excited to share with you guys what I picked up for my vacation coming up. I'm actually going to Cancun, Mexico, leaving tonight. So I'm recording this last minute, hence the no makeup natural look, cause I haven't even started packing yet and your girl's really late. I really wanted to get this up for you guys because there's so many cute items that I picked up and you guys need to know about them. So if you wanna see what I picked up for my vacation, then let's just get right into this. I picked up a few things from Windsor, a few from Forever 21, Fashion Nova, Boohoo, Pretty Little Thing, and H&M. So I pretty much like went crazy. These are all the items that I'm going to be bringing with me, that I'm keeping, and that you guys are going to see pictures on my Instagram of. So if you don't follow me on my Instagram, it's just Shelby Sherwood. Super simple. So this is the first item, and this is from Fashion Nova. This is just a really cute red romper. I love the little frills on the sides of the arms. I think that makes it so tropical looking. It's just really playful looking, and at the top it has like this little tie in the center, so you don't necessarily wear a bra with this because it is just a little bit open right here, but I mean I can go without a bra because I have itty bitty titties, so I mean I don't have a problem with that, but I know some people would, so I'm just warning you there. And then it has a little tie at the waist so you can tighten it up and make it fit you really well. It's very plain in the back, but it's super playful. I think it's perfect for like Mexico, tropical island, you know? So that's the first item and the only item that I got from Fashion Nova. So this dress is from Windsor, and I got this in an extra small, and I got that red romper in an extra small as well. I just love the pattern of this. I think this is so just, I don't know, vacation vibes. Like I can picture this dress with one of those like woven basket type of purses. Oh my goodness, I couldn't think of it. But I love the material of this. It's super soft and just so flowy, and in the back it's completely open, so it kind of like gives you a little bit of sexiness to it, but not too much. You're being a little conservative. I don't think you can wear a bra with this just because the front is so open. And then it also has a tie around your waist, so you have no problem tying it as tight as you need it. That's the only item I got from Windsor as well. Moving on to Boohoo, I picked up this really pretty bright red. This is literally the best red I think I've ever seen. Bodycon dress. I love these cups right here just because I feel like it makes it a little bit different, and it comes down in the center, so it kind of makes you look like you have a bigger chest than you do in a way. It's kind of like cheating the system. And then it does go like down to your knees. As you can see, it's pretty long. And then I love this little slit in the back because it makes it easier for you to walk. And it just like, I don't know, it adds a little something extra. And then the back is just super simple. I thought this would be a really nice dress for like a fancy dinner, and I got this in a size 0. And I got this in the petite section because their regular 0s do not fit me. So I definitely have to get petite with them, but it fits so good. I think it's such a nice quality. It's like really thick and it's not see-through at all. I love it. I think it's gonna look so good. And also from Boohoo, I picked up a bathing suit. So this is literally screaming vacation at you. This cute little bandeau. I love the pattern of this. Like, this is probably the cutest vacation bathing suit ever. I love the palm trees or the leaves or whatever they are. I love that the background is white, so it's gonna make me look really tan once I put it on. And then the bottoms are high-waisted as well. So, I don't know. I just feel like high-waisted bottoms flatter me more because I'm pretty short. I'm only 5'2". So if I have higher-waisted bottoms, then my legs look longer. So I look a little bit taller than normal. I wish it wasn't as like thong-like, but I mean, we're going to Mexico. Whatever. This is just like a regular 0, and I also got the top in a 0. And then moving on to Forever 21, I picked up this really cute and just simple, I think this is like a shawl cover-up type of thing. I got this in the size small. I love how long it is. It's very flowy. It's like a mesh material, so it's not gonna make me hot even though it is long sleeve. But I don't know, I just really like it, especially with like a brown or black bathing suit, it'll really make it pop. So I really like this actually. It's It's really comfortable. Like, the material is very comfortable. This is the cutest maxi dress on. Oh my goodness. So I'm not sure if you guys can see, but it is like a baby pink. I love the flowers. It's not too like cartoonish. I don't know. I don't like those floral prints that are like just plain ugly. I don't know how to explain it, but there's certain ones I'm like, ugh, that is an ugly flower. Like, no. But I think these are really pretty. I think they did a really good job on the printing and everything. And it is a maxi dress, so it goes all the way down. And it does have a slit on the side. The back, it does have like a tie design, but your back is open, so it just is more flattering. And I got this in an extra small, which is surprising to find extra smalls at Forever 21. Okay, moving on to Pretty Little Thing. I did pick up another bathing suit, and this is probably my favorite bathing suit yet. I think this is gonna look so cute. It's gonna flatter my hair so well, my skin tone. I'm ready for this one. Ugh, I can't wait. So it's a cheetah top, and I just really enjoy how it has like this little cinched bow right here. It's just like a wrap around of fabric, so it just flatters your chest so nicely. I'm obsessed with this. I love how it's plain in the back, and I don't know, this color is like the perfect color. It's not too dark, it's not too light. It's more of like a classy cheetah, because I've seen some cheetah bathing suits, and ooh, girl. And I'm gonna pair it with these high-waisted black bottoms, which are also from Pretty Little Thing. These aren't as thong-like, so I feel like I can get away with wearing these at more places than just like a resort, but I love the material. They're kind of like a ribbed material. So you see how it's like a, I don't know, it's like a wavy ribbed, I don't know, it's different. I just really liked it. Together, they're paired so nicely. Oh my goodness. And I got these both in a size 0. For a cover up for that bathing suit, I had to get this little, I think this is called a sarong. You just wrap it around your waist, you tie it on the side, and then there we go. I got this in the size extra small, and this fits me so nice. I love how it's also that mesh material like that one from Forever 21, but this one's a little bit more flowy. It's just a different type of mesh, but it's like see-through, but not too much, where like you can literally see everything. And then I did pick up a few tops just from Garage Clothing. I just wanted these for times that we're just gonna like do excursions, or I don't know, just hanging out, and I don't want to throw on a dress or a really nice outfit. Or like we're just going to get a burger, you know what I mean? So I got these really cute, just strapless tube tops. This one's in the shade yellow. Can you tell I love yellow? I think it looks really good on my skin tone. I got this in the size extra small, and it's just super plain, but I mean, you can accessorize it, add a jacket on top, you know, keep it plain if you want to, add really cute shoes. So I got that in yellow. And then I also got it in white, because I do have a black one of these and I'm obsessed with it. So I definitely needed a white, because I want to wear this underneath my like ripped jean jacket that I just got. That's kind of like oversized. I think it would look really cute underneath that. I also got another bathing suit. This is actually from H&M, which I was really surprised to find this cute of a bathing suit there. I don't know, it was kind of like last minute too. I just got this weekend, and I don't know, I was really shocked that it fit me as well. But this is what the top looks like. I think it's super cute. I haven't had florals in my bathing suit collection in a long time, so I was like, I need to add something more tropical. Like, I just need to branch out other than just plain colors, because I have a bunch of plain colored bathing suits and I'm just getting bored with them. So I saw this and I was like, that is so freaking cute. I love the ruffles on the bottom. I love how it has like cups, and it has like a little bit of push up, not too much, you know. You don't want to go overboard, like, let's be real. But these also have the ruffles on the top, and then they have ruffles on the little sides as well. And the bottoms are more of like a cheeky, which I mean, I love cheeky. I don't really like wearing a thong because I feel like, oh, that's a little much. Like, But cheeky is definitely my type of bathing suit right now. Super comfortable. Love the floral on it as well. It's not like that fake, ugly floral. I just feel like this is a very flattering bathing suit. The last item that I picked up is the cutest hat from Target. Like, let me show you guys real quick. Isn't this the cutest hat ever? I love it. It's so stinking cute. So I got this at Target. It has like a little bow right here. I'm not sure if you guys can see that. I just think it's really fun, flirty. It's different. You can even wear it with this purple and black bathing suit or the cheetah one. I don't know. I just think it's really fun. I've never really had a hat like this. I just have like a straw one. So I saw this and I was like, yes, I need you. I need you. Those are all of the items that I picked up on my vacation clothing haul. I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. So anyways, don't forget to subscribe before you leave and hit that little like button if you want me to do more clothing hauls because I really like these. I think it's a lot of fun and I don't know, they're different. Thank you so much for watching and I'll catch you in my next one. Bye.